pandemic has thrown the spotlight on the challenges facing our health workforce. Shortage of nurses and midwives, lack of PPE, lack of testing, lack of support for the nurses who become ill, and many have become ill, and some nurses have paid the ultimate sacrifice with their lives.
Midwives and nurses put patients center stage yet suffer serious psychological repercussions of the pandemic themselves. Governments and employers must take care of our midwives and nurses so that they can take care of us.
This pandemic has been particularly tough on those who are in training or those who are new to our professions. Yet without that contribution, we would be worse off. We pay tribute to you, our future generation of nurse and midwife leaders.
For all you do around the world, we thank you.
Now, more than ever, we need action and solidarity with our heroic nurses and midwives. All countries must invest more in these professions, in education, recruitment, work conditions, and the leadership of nurses and midwives. And all countries must protect, support, and empower nurses and midwives to keep us all safe and healthy. What are you doing to support your health workforce?